Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tampa, Florida, where the New York Jets have rolled into town to go up against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Let's take a look at the keys to victory for these two teams.
The Jets call it in the air. It's tails. The Jets have won the toss and elect to receive.
Houston gets set to kick it off. That brings up first and 10 at the 28. Incomplete. That brings up second and 10 on their own 28. Morrell with a 3-yard run.
False start. Number 64, offense.
Incomplete. So it's now fourth and long at the 26. That brings up first and 10 at the 42.
Quarterback tried to force the ball in there, and he paid the price.
Neal with a 1-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. That brings up third and 9 at the 44. Incomplete. It'll be fourth and 9 at the 44. That makes it first and 10 on their own 17. Rhett with a 1 yard run. Allstott makes the catch for a gain of 4. Touchdown, Buccaneers. The extra point is good.
Let's take a look at that scoring drive.
Houston, back to kick it off. So it's now first and 10 from the 39. Nickerson with the tackle. Morrell with a 3 yard run. Morrell makes the catch for a gain of 3. That brings up first and 10 at the 18. Incomplete. That makes it second and 10 from their own 18. Smith with the interception. Incomplete. So it's now second and 10 at the 16. There, there, there. Hut, hut. broken up by Demery.
The receiver needs to get more separation from the defender on that route.
It's good.
Let's take a look at the drive summary.
Number 5, back to kick it off. It's 1st and 10 on their own 20. Rhett with a 1 yard gain on the run. So the penalty makes it 2nd and long at the 11. Rhett with a 4 yard gain on the pass. Thomas with a 5 yard gain on the pass. That makes it 1st and 10 from the 46. Incomplete. That makes it 2nd and 10 at the 46. Morrell with an 11-yard gain on the run. Trevette with a 25-yard gain on the pass. Brooks with the sack.
Hey, that was a great kick. He was reading the quarterback all the way. Hut!
Thomas makes the catch for a gain of 18.
Trainer better get the smelling salts out after that hit.
Rhett with a 4-yard gain on the pass. It's 2nd and 6 from the 46. Incomplete. So it's 3rd and 6 on their own 46. Great defensive play by Farrier.
It wasn't a tackle, it was a freight train coming through. He wasn't contained, he was smothered.
Trebet makes the catch for a gain of 7. Neal with a 2-yard run. There's a flag down.
If you fumble the ball, you just can't throw it. You have to concentrate on the game and not worry about the catch.
That penalty is declined.
Short loss on the play. That brings up 2nd and long at the 16. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. It's good.
Here's the recap of that last drive. Come on.
Number 5, back to kick it off. Yeah.
7.5 on the Richter scale.
Yard loss on the play. That brings up second and long on their own 19. Incomplete. It'll be third and long on their own 19. Complete. It'll be fourth and long at the 19. That brings up first and 10 from the 50. Trebet with a 1 yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. That brings up third and 9 at the 49. Incomplete. So it's fourth and 9 from the 49. So it's first and 10 at the 17. Washington with the tackle.
False start. Number 74. Offense.
Smith with the tackle. Makes the catch for a gain of 30. Great defensive play by Green. Lewis with the tackle. It'll be 3rd and 7 from their own 48. Number 26 with the tackle. At the end of the first quarter, it's the Buccaneers 7, the Jets 6. So it'll be 1st and 10 from their own 20. Johnson with a 50-yard gain on the pass. Morrell with a 6-yard gain on the pass. Short gain on the play. That brings up 3rd and 3 from their own 42. Morrell with a 16-yard gain on the pass. Short loss on the play. It'll be 2nd and long from the 43. He barely gets back to the line of scrimmage. With the sack. That makes it 1st and 10 from the 20. Hallstatt makes the catch for a gain of 8. Copeland makes the catch for a gain of 21. Incomplete. It's 2nd and 10 at the 49. Green with the tackle. So it's 3rd and long from the 46.
Pass interference. Number 48, defense.
Number 30 with a 2-yard run. Incomplete. So it's 3rd and 8 at the 34. Number 30 with a 4-yard gain on the pass. It's good.
Let's take a look at that scoring drive.
Let's look at that play again. Houston, back to kick it off. That makes it 1st and 10 from the 21. Short gain on the play. So it's 2nd and 9 on their own 22. Short loss on the play. It's 3rd and 10 from the 21.
You saw that one coming the whole time.
So it's now 1st and 10 at the 29. Glenn with the tackle. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss.
That one.
It's good.
Let's take a look at that drive.
Houston gets set to kick it off. That makes it 1st and 10 on their own 22.
Good.
Bowie with the tackle. It's second and two from their own 29.
False start. Number 73, offense.
Incomplete. It'll be third and seven on their own 24. Broken up by Johnson. It'll be first and 10 from their own 45. Incomplete. So it's now second and 10 from their own 45.
Rents himself out as a bulldozer in the offseason.
Douglas with the tackle. That brings up second and 10 from the 28. Douglas with the tackle. So it's now third and long at the 31. Thomas makes the catch for a gain of 13. Anthony makes the catch for a gain of 15. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Extra point is good.
Here's the story on the scoring drive.
Houston gets set to kick it off. Thank you. It'll be first and 10 from their own 18. Neal makes the catch for a gain of 1.
Quarterback tried to force the ball in there, and he paid the price.
One-yard loss on the play. So it'll be second and long at the 29. He barely gets back to the line of scrimmage. Great defensive play by Smith. There's a flag down.
Holding. Number 60, offense.
After the penalty, it's fourth and long from the 39. It'll be first and 10 from the 20. Complete. So it's now second and 10 from their own 20. Trebet makes the catch for a gain of 32.
That one wasn't going anywhere.
Trebet makes the catch for a gain of 1. Complete. So it'll be fourth and 9 from the 47. Flags fly.
Personal foul, number 86, offense.
After the penalty, it's first and 10 from the 30. Johnson with the tackle. number 30 with a 4-yard gain on the run. Number 30 makes the catch for a gain of 9. Number 30 with a 4-yard gain on the run. Douglas with the tackle. Number 30 makes the catch for a gain of 14. Number 30 with a 3-yard run. That brings up 2nd and 7 at the 37. Number 94 with the tackle.
Timeout. Called by the offense. One timeout remaining.
From up here, it looks like they're short. Statton with an 8-yard gain on the pass. It'll be 4th and inches at the 30. It's good.
Let's take a look at the drive summary.
Here's the instant replay. At halftime, it's the Buccaneers 23, the Jets 6. Number 5 gets set to kick it off. So it's now 1st and 10 on their own 22.
Hunt.
again with the interception. So it's second and long from the 37. Morrell makes the catch for a gain of 3. Lynch with the interception. Dixon with the tackle. It's second and long from the 17. Makes the catch for a gain of 8. Farrier with the tackle. So it's now 4th and 4 on their own 24. That brings up 1st and 10 from the 49. Incomplete. That brings up 2nd and 10 at the 49. Abraham with the tackle. Incomplete. So it's 4th and 8 from the 47. That brings up 1st and 10 from the 15. With a 7-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. That brings up 3rd and 3 from the 22. Makes the catch for a gain of 10. Incomplete. That brings up 2nd and 10 from their own 33. Lewis with the tackle. That brings up 3rd and 7 from the 35. Great defensive play by Lewis. So it'll be 1st and 10 on their own 37. Morrell makes the catch for a gain of 9. Incomplete. So it's 3rd and 1 at the 45.
This guy's like a football man. If anywhere near him, he catches it.
Yard loss on the play. Lynch with the tackle. Incomplete. So it's 4th and long at the 39. And it's no good. So it'll be 1st and 10 from their own 46. Broken up by Washington. Great defensive play by Lewis. Rhett makes the catch for a gain of 4.
Hut! Hut!
It'll be first and 10 at the 24. Incomplete. It'll be second and 10 at the 24.
They were lucky that one wasn't intercepted. And you can't score points.
Come on.
That makes it first and 10 from their own 44. Incomplete. So it's now second and 10 at the 44. Lewis with the tackle. That makes it third and long at the 42. Complete. That brings up fourth and long from their own 42. That brings up first and 10 from their own 26. Incomplete. That makes it second and 10 on their own 26. Great defensive play by Abraham. Slaughter makes the catch for a gain of 7. That brings up first and 10 from the 35. Rhett with a 3-yard gain on the run. Incomplete. That brings up third and 8 from their own 37.
He just stepped in front of that one. You saw the opportunity,
Let's look at that play again. So it's 1st and 10 from the 16.
False start. Number 70, offense.
Incomplete. That brings up 2nd and long at the 21.
Knocked that one down before it even got near him. It's hard to complete a pass when the quarterback's on his back.
No good. So it'll be 1st and 10 from their own 36. Rip makes the catch for a gain of 1. Copeland makes the catch for a gain of 23. Allstott with a 1 yard gain on the run. Harris with an 11-yard gain on the pass. Broken up by Green. That makes it 2nd and 10 at the 27. Boy, that's going to be close. Harris makes the catch for a gain of 10. Rhett with a 5-yard gain on the run. Dixon with the tackle. It'll be 2nd and 9 at the 12. makes the catch for a gain of 6. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. And it's no good. That makes it 1st and 10 from their own 20. He barely gets back to the line of scrimmage. Incomplete. That makes it 3rd and 10 at the 20.
Hey, that was a great pick. He was reading the quarterback all the way.
Let's see that one again. The extra point is good.
Here's the recap of that last drive.
Houston gets set to kick it off. So it's 1st and 10 at the 26. Johnson makes the catch for a gain of 7. The ball is stripped. So it's 1st and 10 from the 36. Short gain on the play. So it's now 2nd and 10 at the 36. At the end of the third quarter, it's the Buccaneers 30, the Jets 6. Incomplete. So it'll be 3rd and 10 at the 36. Incomplete. So it's now 4th and 10 from the 36. So it'll be first and 10 from the 20. Great defensive play by Johnson. Graham makes the catch for a gain of 3. Great defensive play by Johnson. So it's first and 10 on their own 45. Incomplete. That makes it second and 10 on their own 45. Complete. So it'll be third and 10 from the 45. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss.
Number 79, offense.
That brings up first and 10 from the 17. He barely gets back to the line of scrimmage. Brady makes the catch for a gain of 6. Graham makes the catch for a gain of 7. Incomplete. That brings up second and 10 on their own 30. Incomplete. That brings up third and 10 from the 30.
Quarterback like a book.
So it's first and 10 from the 26. Dixon with the tackle. So it's now second and long at the 28. Two-yard loss on the play. So it's third and long at the 30. Incomplete. It'll be fourth and long at the 30. It's good.
Here's the summary of that drive.
Let's take another look at that. Husted, back to kick it off. So it's now first and 10 on their own 22. Broken up by Demery.
Never had a shot at that one.
Incomplete. So it'll be fourth and 10 at the 22. That brings up first and 10 on their own 44. Incomplete. It's second and 10 from their own 44.
When there's an interception, the whole defensive team has to react in a flash, because now you've got an open field running situation.
Let's see that one again. So it'll be first and 10 from the 10. Morrell makes the catch for a gain of 4. Touchdown, Jets. extra point is good.
Let's take a look at that drive.
Number five, back to kick it off. So it's first and 10 at the 28. Two-yard loss on the play. So it's second and long at the 26. Allstott makes the catch for a gain of 10. From up here, it looks like they're short.
First down!
That brings up first and 10 at the 38. With a 3-yard run. Broken up by Glenn. Green with the interception. Incomplete. So it's now second and 10 at the 48. Neal makes the catch for a gain of 5. Incomplete. That brings up 4th and 5 from the 43. That brings up 1st and 10 from the 8. Copeland makes the catch for a gain of 18. Dilfer has thrown for over 300 yards today. Allstott makes the catch for a gain of 9. Boy, that's going to be close.
First down!
That brings up first and 10 from their own 36. Short loss on the play. So it's now second and long from the 35. Number 26 with the tackle. Rhett makes the catch for a gain of 2. It's first and 10 at the 21. Incomplete. That makes it second and 10 from the 21. Graham with a 27-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. It'll be second and 10 on their own 48. Broken up by Leggett. That brings up third and 10 from the 48. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. So it's first and 10 at the 20. Broken up by number 26. Yard loss on the play. It's third and long from their own 18. Incomplete. That makes it fourth and long from the 18. That brings up first and 10 at the 47. Neal with a 5-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. That brings up 3rd and 5 from the 48. It's 4th and long from their own 45. So it's now 1st and 10 from the 25. Number 26 with the tackle. Short gain on the play. It's 3rd and long at the 22. Complete. That makes it 4th and long from their own 22. That brings up 1st and 10 from their own 48. There's a flag on the play. After the penalty, it's 1st and 10 from the 36. Upshaw with the sack. Johnson makes the catch for a gain of 40.
Offense. Two timeouts remaining.
Incomplete. It'll be 2nd and goal from the 4.
Third punt.
incomplete. That brings up third and goal at the 4. Flag fly. So the penalty makes it first and goal from the 1. Touchdown, Jets. The extra point is good.
Here's the summary of that drive.
Number 5 gets set to kick it off. It'll be first and 10 at the 37. With a 2-yard gain on the run. It's second and 8 from the 35. Glenn with the tackle.
Timeout. Called by the defense. That's their final timeout.
That brings up 4th and 10 from the 37. We'll be right back. Welcome to Miami, Florida, where the Chicago Bears have come to take on the Miami Dolphins.
Let's take a look at the keys to today's game.
Chicago, call it in the air. It's heads. Chicago has won the toss and elects to receive.
Nedney back to kick it off. It'll be first and 10 at the 28. Jennings with a 9-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. So it's now third and one from the 37. Salam with a 4-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. That makes it second and 10 from their own 41.
Now that was great coverage. He didn't even have a chance.
Incomplete. So it's fourth and 10 on their own 41. So it'll be first and 10 on their own 21. Spellman with the sack.